wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best numeric keypads. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. In addition to the standard keys, the levkey number pad features several convenient shortcut buttons for the tab, escape, and number lock functions, as well as opening the Windows calculator app. It takes very little force to operate and doesn't make much noise either. It comes with a 15-minute sleep timer and Bluetooth version 3. However, this one's not ideal for Mac users. At number 9, the multifunctional satechi WKP31 isn't just a number pad, it's also a standalone battery-powered calculator with a 12-digit LCD and all the standard memory and recall buttons you'd normally find on a discrete adding machine. It uses two AAA cells and connects via Bluetooth, but it's not compatible with Chrome OS. Coming in at number 8 on our list. Designed to complement the most stripped-down keyboards, the joyeky wireless has everything that's commonly left out, including home, end, page up, page down, and full-size arrow keys. It's compatible with Windows, Chrome, and Android operating systems. It includes a built-in battery and recharges via USB. However, some of the functions don't work on Macs. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for numeric keypads, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, more than a simple extension to your keyboard, the cateck combo also sports three USB 2.0 ports, so you won't have to sacrifice connectivity just to add a single convenient peripheral. It provides data transfer rates of up to 5 gigabits per second. It supports hot swapping and its shielded cable limits interference, but it is relatively bulky. Moving up our list to number 6. If you find your ultra-compact 10-keyless typing device is missing something, the ione Scorpius can come to the rescue. It's durably made and well-engineered, and though it's built with an ancient AT connector, it does include a USB adapter for use with modern PCs. It's equipped with Cherry MX Blue switches and is great for programmers. However, it costs quite a bit. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you're not used to mechanical keyboards, the qisan magicforce would make a good introduction, as its gator and brown switches don't feel too different from membrane configurations, but do provide increased accuracy and a shorter key travel. The keys offer a tactile feel, a nearly silent operation, and a nice blue backlight. At number 4, if you need to outfit an entire office or classroom, or if you just don't want to spend much, take a look at the seenda Slim, which costs under $10, but is a perfectly functional piece of equipment with a durable construction and a reliable USB connection. It's equipped with typewriter-style keycaps and a 5-foot cable, and offers a plug-and-play installation. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. With a low actuation force and a straightforward design, the Jellycomb N001 can improve your data entry speeds without adding any excess strain to your wrist and hand. It's equipped with 19 keys and doesn't need any drivers. It comes with a durable plastic body and connects via USB. It costs only about $10. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for numeric keypads, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, a rugged aluminum and ABS construction ensures the rottay numpad will stay in one piece and keep functioning for a long time. An adjustable blue backlight and fade-resistant keycaps make it easy to see what you're pressing in the dark. It features long-lasting switches and both audible and tactile feedback. It's well-priced for a mechanical model. And taking the top spot on our list. From a manufacturer known for its well-engineered peripherals, the perixx peripad 303B offers surprisingly high quality for a $20 device. It features a white LED backlight as well as tactile mechanical switches that make almost no noise. It's equipped with an aluminum faceplate, laser-etched keys, and a copy-and-paste shortcut row. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for numeric keypads, or simply click beneath this video.